Crocodiles don't wear pajamas. There was just one thing that Christopher Crocodile wanted, a pair of pajamas. Crocodiles don't wear pajamas, said his father. We're too tough and scaly and scary. But Christopher had seen a little boy wearing them once and he had never forgotten. Try making some yourself, suggested his mother. So Christopher gathered large colorful leaves and star-shaped flowers and made the most magnificent pair of starry pajamas. You look fantastic, said his mother. Fabulous, said his friends. All the crocodiles in the swamp started asking for a pair of Christopher's pajamas. He made more, and more, and more. Nowadays, when the sun is shining, crocodiles look as tough and scaly and scary as ever. But when the moon comes out and it's time for bed, every single one pulls on a pair of pajamas. Even Christopher's father. The end.